Oh man, it's been such a tiring 2 days work at Goodwill in North Georgia. Oh boy, I'm definitely enjoying the jobs though. Oh my gosh, especially because on both days I was able to find pennies on the floor, which is crazy. Oh man, it sure is a lot of fun though, salvaging for bales of clothes, pushing carts and giving them back to people outside, and yeah, of course, organizing books, movies, and VHS tapes. Oh, that was all fun. Ooh. Boy. And I'm sure you guys must have been watching this video thinking, what the freak are you talking to us about your new job at North Georgia's Goodwill? Come on, guys. You have to get a job yourselves, too. That's the only way that you're going to get lots of money. At the end of every week. Not every single day. At the end of every week. But also, guys, yeah, we got Sister Sophie about to watch the duckies and chicks as well. Yeah. Yeah, we got Mozzarella and Nina. Yeah, she's holding one of them. Yeah. Alright. Let's see what Sophie does with one of my chickies. Wow, she is so cool. I love her guts. I guess the chick didn't like being on camera. But I'm sure you weren't here just to see the chicks and ducks. You wanted to see another Mortal Kombat mobile video. Well, I'm about to gladly give you one. The Flaming Fist Liu Kang Challenge. Let's get on with this. Alright, this is it, guys. The finale of the Flaming Fist Liu Kang Challenge. Alright. This is gonna be amazing, guys. Alright, so Deborah must be on your team, and Off Balance and Vampires are the presets that happen. Okay. And I've also looked at Liu Kang's moves and stuff. He does not have X-ray, so there is literally no need to worry about him X-raying us, because I don't know. He's just one of the first bosses you ever fight, so yeah, he's gonna be super simple and stuff. So yeah, there really shouldn't be a lot of explanation or details when fighting this guy, because yeah, he's actually really easy compared to most of the other bosses, like Pearson Molina, Thunder God Raiden, and Heavy Weapons Jax. Because, you remember the times you needed characters for them as well, right? Well, for Jax, you needed Johnny Cage. Yeah, let's just get into the battle here. Here we go. Hold on. Moving that so you can see my power bar. Holy crap, no Devorah! Let's go, Baraka! Yes! Oh, yes! Okay, stacking it. You know what? Let's also turn volume up. It'll be fine. Ooh, almost failed that one. But yeah, he was pretty easy. Yes. Yes, let's go, Baraka. Oh, man. Yeah, sorry about the camera placement. I just couldn't find a better place to record the end of this battle. Man. I wonder if it's always going to be like just the normal battle and then you get the character like you do in the first four challenges anyway. Okay, 50 souls. Collecting them. Oh, and an Elite One Flaming Fist Liu Kang. Do we get to do this challenge again? Oh, no, I don't. Okay, it's complete. Wow. It even says complete. Oh my gosh, dude. That's amazing. Wow, there's even new anniversary edition packs, but I'm probably not going to go into too much of that stuff because it's kind of just a cash grab just going through them. But I hope you guys enjoyed this quick video of the Flaming Fist Liu Kang challenge, as well as my first 2 days home from work, which are pretty tiring, but it's such a happy time as well, because at least I'll get paid at the end of the week as well for $7.25 an hour if you're interested in Goodwill at North Georgia, which is pretty amazing. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody!